this Fortnite event, ladies and gentlemen. See what Epic has in store for us. Little bit of a crazy intro right there, but we'll see. All right. Hello, hello.
All right, I gotta ask. This whole total destruction thing just doesn't feel like Slone to me. She did whatever it takes to win, but she's not a monster.
Slone's never been in charge.
Do you
see? Got these little pods that appear.
It's always good, Jenna.
I told you I get you, Jenna, so you're welcome.
Looks like we got some asteroids. Got these little pods. 20 minutes remaining. Got this little map. With the team leader face. Looks like a rocket. Which Epic's done before. We got a little heart over here. These look like the visitor pods, these little helmets. So that may be a little bit of a clue as to what's going on. Some asteroids, or we could be going into space. But those little canisters
marked and accounted for. We're gonna make this a big old walk in the park for you, Moonbase.
Those canisters over there remind me of Frosty Flights, so it could be a little bit of a hint right there. I was gonna say, stuff's looking like it's starting to happen, but just some other players shooting down some asteroids, which I'll join them as well. Quite a bit. I wonder if they keep it in the Arctic.
Mechs team standing by for launch.
Oh. chat. Stay out here for about 17 more minutes. See if we can see anything going on. Red lines.
Ground team standing by.
Copy that on launch.
Seems like a conversation between Mr. Jonesy. About 15 minutes till launch.
Look up there, mech team. We got your back.
I wonder if it's gonna be a battle or what's gonna go down. Talking about a mech team, so there's gonna be like a maybe bringing back some season 3, maybe some Dark Voyager action, some Dark Vanguard maybe, because it looks like it's taking place in outer space, so. Never know. And with the release just of the Gaming Legends bundle with the Pac-Man items, it could be something like that where they bring in King Kong from Pixels, or lots of options to be out there. So very curious to see what Epic's gonna put in play for us.
So, big guy, after this, I think it's time I get my own 70 name.
No.
Now, just stay with me here. Like, what about the Infiltrator, or the Hunter? Ooh, the Legend.
You want me to call you the Legend?
Oh, so we got one vote for the Legend. Great. Yeah, we'll come back to it.
Very weird. It's like he's talking to his boss, or a higher-up, or someone keeping him hostage. Does not sound too good. For the Fortnite world, anyways.
We're good.
Lots of sounds. Ruckus taking place. This is very weird, chat. Got about 12 minutes till the action begins. Thank you. try and save the world.
I thought we agreed this was a stealth mission.
They're quiet now.
I mean, that's true, but...
But what?
That's the...
Gunner pod activated.
Got all three.
All four.
Yep, all four. Just one second.
We good now?
We are good.
Ten minutes.
Oof. Origin, you are not gonna like this. The Imagine Order has full schematics for our mech. Weapons, comm systems, battle plans.
Copy that.
Okay, you don't sound concerned.
They may have the plans. We have the pilot.
Seven minutes, chat. Starting to get a little crazy.
Whoa, whoa. Didn't we already hit this base? Why are we still getting elevated energy readings? Origin, what's the story here?
I'm not seeing anything. Should just be an anomaly.
I don't like it.
Minutes. Here we go, chat. 6 minutes.
FM radio online. Would you like to build your combat playlist?
Radio off.
Two jazz or mech pilots.
Radio off.
Radio power is down.
Asteroids destroyed. Gonna hop over here. See what's going on. Looks like nothing on the map changed that I can see. No like targets or anything, so 5 minutes. All right.
A scientist tells me he reinforced your suit for 0 point travel.
You know the plan.
No, I can't say I'm surprised. We'll support you from here if we can.
So we may be introducing one of the skins. Could be the scientist.
Disable navigational support.
In 300 meters, turn left at the moon.
Disable.
Navigational support disabled.
It's really creepy. Chat, what do we think's gonna happen? We got them talking about the moon in 300 meters. Do we think it could be another asteroid? I don't know. Two minutes, chat. Here we go. Glow. Start.
Service required on part number 587A31.
Well, got a service request. I think the windshield wipers will hold for another hour or so.
A minute. 1 minute, chat. There we go. There we go, chat. Here we go.
Stand by for mission briefing.
Attention crew.
Oh.
The Seven have intercepted communications from Geno intended for Dr. Slone. We believe the Imagined Order's weapon system will reach critical mass sooner than expected. If we don't stop it now, all life on the island will be destroyed. Leading the mission will be the finest mech captain in all reality. Shortly behind the controls, you and your team will be on weapons. The bridge is yours, Paradigm.
Weapons team, listen up. Today, we're gonna put an end to the Imagined Order for good. Our target is their weapon system, the Collider. Ground team, status.
Ground team, steady by. We'll have those shields down by the time you reach the island. After all, they do call me the Legend.
Uh-huh, copy that. Stand by to engage launch sequence.
I was right about the visitor. Here we go. Towards the island.
Prepare for re-entry. I'm taking her down. We don't have much time to hit the collider. Clear a path. I'll get us there. Legend? I thought you were on the case.
Yeah. Nothing we can't handle. Just as soon as we figure it out,
we'll handle it.
Yep, what he said.
Signal to
pretty cool. Heart, smoke, cloud, and everything.
Anywhere without repairs.
Don't worry, I know a guy. It's your time to shine, buddy.
Peely.
It's worth a shot.
Gotta love Peely.
For the win.
I love feeling.
We are back online.
All right.
The collider's charging up. We gotta move.
Can you hear me? Anybody hurt? Come on, come on your feet, let's go. I don't think Sloane's too happy we're here.
I see you, Joe.
And she has a tank, so we gotta go. Stay down and follow me. Incoming fire!
You can't hide from me forever.
A scar.
Help me dig up those guards.
If zero point touches the crystals at the top of the collider, everything ends.
The zero point shifting realities. Keep your distance. Unless you want to go wherever that is.
Let's move.
No one leaves until all threats are eliminated. Take them out.
Incoming.
I got it. Hey! Over here!
Uh-huh.
got him.
Teamwork! High five!
Star Wars. At least we had Star Wars. We had California. What's next?
You just don't know when to quit. Stay there to hear.
On the bridge.
Do this.
Always so dramatic. Any last words, Jones?
Look out.
I thought you could use a hand.
Welcome back, Paradigm.
Who is that?
The zero point is focused on Geno. This is our best chance to find him.
Let's go!
All right, it's up to you now. We don't have much time. Those crystals will detonate the zero point. Take them out. Zero point's almost to the top.
Gliding back in. Oh, man.